It's 6:53 on your oh my God, am I jumping ahead on the week, David?
I wish you would.
On your Tuesday morning, before you start your day, we want to bring you three things to know. We're looking to learn more about a deadly crash in Davenport. Here's what we know so far. A 38-year-old man is dead after being hit by an SUV, and this happened just after 9:30 Sunday night on the 9000 block of Division Street, and that's right near the Amazon Fulfillment Center. Police say the SUV was heading southbound when it hit the man walking in the street. Now, he was pronounced dead at the scene. Right now, police are still investigating how this happened.
Number two, a child in Kewaunee is recovering this morning after being hit by a car. It happened just after 8 p.m. Friday at Fairview Homes on Chestnut Street. According to police, 27-year-old Tawny Arrington of Wyonette was driving through the complex when she hit the child who was riding a bike. The kid was taken to the hospital for minor injuries. Arrington, meanwhile, is being charged with driving with a revoked license and failure to avoid an accident. She's due in court next month.
Well, later today, Moline City leaders will hear about a proposed solar farm. If approved, it would be built just south of the Quad Cities International Airport and near the Indian Bluff Golf Course. Now, the city already owns about 100 acres there. An engineering group says it could fit more than 41,000 solar panels in the space. And the firm also says it would lower utility costs for city buildings and could save the city money to use on other projects.